let's look at some similarities between baseball and golf swings. This is rookie sensation from the Yankees. We just mentioned they're playing on FS1 against the first place Red Sox. Look at how open he is. Look at his left foot, how much it rolls and moves there. It's unbelievable similarities between the golf swing and the baseball swing. Now watch this marquee grouping here, and look how open her hips are. This is Brooke Henderson. Her shoulders at impact. Look at the left foot off the ground, right foot off the ground. She's the 17th ranked player in driving distance, you know, 19 years old. Stacey Lewis, who she doesn't hit it quite as far as Lexi or Brooke, but look how open her hips are. Look at the space between, you know, her knees there. You can see down the line. That's a great move to watch. The legends of golf, almost all of the great players had that ability to open up. If you can keep that club coming from the inside and get to this position. Look at Lexi Thompson. Look at how open she is. Again, you see right there, space between the knees. She does it a little differently than the other two, but open at impact. And now you watch Aaron's Judge left foot. Look at that. That is the power move. As the player continues to rotate and extend upward, actually the weight goes back to the right side. Unbelievable similarities there. Back over at 10, Brooke Henderson getting ready for her second.